Just done my last run of the day, round 4 Western Bike Events in Abercorn. What a day, tracks are awesome. Bit too hard for me to be honest. Just literally wanted to get down without getting hurt in one piece. I've managed to do that. If I've got any time inside the top 10, it'll be a miracle. Not hoping for big things, but yeah, just